The assassin bug needs to get past the net to strike a blow. It tugs on the web. But a foot gets caught. In one swift movement, the ogre face flings down the net and scoops its victim into a treacherous tangle of silk. The ogre-faced spider wraps quickly while keeping her distance. The assassin bug stretches its legs to break free of the death shroud. It's too late. With the deadly rostrum safely encased in silk,